On January 8, 2011, there was an earthquake in Seattle. But no tectonic twisting or dancing fault lines here. Just the 12s and 67 savage yards. There's only one way to honor a run like that. Registered seismic activity. Here's to monstrous force and earth-shaking passion. Let's raise one to the BeastQuake. Enjoy responsibly.